So back to what I was saying. Could be us. It's getting dark, kind of freaking out about it. I look all preppy. Hold up, stop everything you're doing, I have an announcement. Sarah Potato has something to say.
Hi, me. Yeah, that's me, that's me.
I have started a vlog channel. Actually, my vlog channel's been around for a while, but I
haven't uploaded in over a year, honestly.
It's been a while. It is making a comeback. I'm going to be uploading quite frequently. I'm not gonna be daily vlogging, not about that life, I kind of fail as a vlogger, but just when I'm doing exciting things that I think you guys would want to see of like my life as a YouTuber, because YouTubers, we get to do some cool things. Most of the time we're spending our days sitting in our beds editing, but I'm gonna take you along on the stuff that's cool and fun so you guys actually are entertained. I'm actually gonna be uploading my first vlog right as I upload this video, so go subscribe. I'm gonna be uploading my girls' night in tour, like official bus tour, my what's in my bunk video, and also just a full vlog of like the whole month that we were on tour. I'm really excited for that. Go subscribe so you can see those and future vlogs, but I'm really excited, so go subscribe. I love you if you do. It'd be cool. Okay, getting really stressed out, it's getting dark. I filmed this video, guys, before I went on tour, so over a month ago. What am I doing? Fall essentials. I know Halloween's over and everyone just wants Christmas now, but okay, it's still, there's people have Thanksgiving still in some parts of the world, like America, Canada, and everywhere else is like already on to Christmas, but you know. It's still fall. It's just a cute video, so I hope you guys like it. If you want even more of my life other than the vlogging, you guys should definitely follow me on my Snapchat, because I Snapchat pretty much every day. You're gonna see a lot of snaps of me just lip singing in my car, but that's really all Snapchat is. Also, guys, make sure to follow me on Instagram. We are getting pretty close to 1 million on there, so that'd be really, really cool. Follow me on Twitter, because Twitter's cool. I hope you guys like this video. Let's go watch it.
I think fall has to be my favorite season, because with fall comes fall weather and dressing cute and doing cute fall things like going to pumpkin patches and getting cute drinks and coffee shops and just festive things, but just cool your jets, it's not Christmas yet. This video is going to be all about fall. Now, there are so many different things you can do for the fall season. By the way, count how many times I say fall in this video. It is the ultimate cuddle weather. And if you don't got no bae like me to cuddle with this season, it's okay, because it's the perfect opportunity to show people what they're missing and take a bunch of Tumblr fall AF photos and post it to your feed, and you'll have feed goals and your theme will be on fleek. And yeah, it'll be super cute. But definitely, I would suggest going out for a picnic with like your friends and having a little mini photo shoot. It's super fun and your feed will thank you later, because it will be goals and everyone will be jealous. And if you guys would like a video all about how to take Tumblr photos for Instagram, or just how to take the perfect Instagram, then let me know by liking this video. Can't keep my hands to myself. Now, finding the right music for each season is very crucial to me, because it just puts me in the mood and just gets me in that kind of spirit. So I'm gonna be telling you guys all my favorite songs at the moment, and I'm just gonna like list them on the screen right now, because you guys are always asking me what I'm listening to and what songs are in my videos and just what I've been liking. So I'm just gonna list a bunch right now for you guys to screenshot or whatever you wanna do. And yeah, there might be old ones, there might be new ones, I don't know, but I hope you get some inspiration. There must be something in the water. You guys know I love to decorate my room for the seasons, and fall is no exception. I love adding cute blankets and pillows and twinkle lights to kind of spruce up my room, and also you can't forget candles. Candles are a must. Those are definitely the easiest and most quickest way to make your room a little bit more fall for the season. But if you guys want a room decor video, I may have that coming up for my next video. I also love to play around with my makeup during the new seasons and just kind of switch it up from, you know, the everyday thing. Favorite thing that I've been doing for fall is wearing like a purpley kind of eyeshadow, because I have green eyes, and apparently it's good to use purple eyeshadow. The one I'm using is this CoverGirl Quad in Vava Violets. I am so obsessed with these eyeshadows. They're so bright and colorful and so inexpensive from the drugstore. I also love to paint my nails all kinds of cute fall colors, so I've been loving the CoverGirl Outlast nail polishes. This color is in the color Speed of Light, and then the red one, if you're wondering, is Nemesis. Now, I went on tour for a month, and this is the only lip products that I brought. Any photo of me that you've seen, I'm wearing this, and it's the CoverGirl Jumbo Gloss Balm in the color Rose Twist. Freaking obsessed, and it's super hydrating, like you don't get like chapped lips or anything for the cold months. We've been waiting, anticipate. And this hairstyle is pretty self-explanatory, but I just love it, and just when my hair is like second day waves, I think it looks really pretty with like a wavy, really, really loose, messy side braid. It's just very whimsical and makes me think of like, I don't know, the cold? That makes no sense. Elsa? Frozen? Winter? What? I don't know what it is, but I seem to eat really bad breakfast foods in the fall time because there's like pumpkin waffles and all kinds of pumpkin things. Like, who knew there was pumpkin Pop-Tarts? I didn't, and I was really excited about it. Perfect Thanksgiving breakfast, am I right? Speaking of not knowing things existed, haunted cat houses. Yeah, it's a thing apparently. And I don't know why I put it in this video, but I just thought it was really cute, Louis Playin, and it's probably my biggest fall essential. When you hold me, when you touch me, it's so powerful. If I could choose to have the most perfect fall day ever, I would definitely just want to go to a coffee shop, maybe edit a video, just chill, be all Tumblr by myself in the corner, listening to music, and I would be completely happy. It's definitely one of my favorite things to do in the fall, along with just exploring, getting some cute sunflowers because that's fall AF. But one of my favorite things to do is go shopping because they have so many cute things that are fallish in the stores right now. One of my favorite fall outfits right now is this pair of black overalls and my cute green hat and my little loafers. Also, I've been wearing my Giving Key nonstop lately. Mine says Believe on it. I got it with a subscriber, so that's really cool. Yeah, that's pretty much it for my outfit. And I hope you guys liked the video. Love you.
Make sure to like this video if you did enjoy it. Subscribe. We're getting so close to 2 million. If you are not already, then click that subscribe button so that you get notified when I upload a video. You should leave me a comment down below telling me like who you would want me to collab with for like the holiday winter like season videos, and also like what videos you want to see for that. Go subscribe to the vlog channel, subscribe to this channel, everything. Follow me. Love me. I love you, and I will see you next time. They still have the Halloween filters on. It's like Halloween's over. Oh. That was so loud. Oh! It's low key at the night show.